Right, so what have we got? We've got an emancipation grid. We've got cubes that can drop into regular sort of space there. We could send a cube up by dropping it on the floor here. And dropping it into here. Is there anywhere where we can go through? I mean, that would do it, but the cube would be broken by the grid. So, there's also a grid there. What does this button do? Which grid does that turn off? That turns off the one above me. Right. So, we put you over here somewhere, like, say, there. Let me go through. And we pop an orange down here. And then that brings you to where exactly? And it takes you in a circle. Now, what's that done for us? Not a lot. We need to change the direction of where it's going. We need to pull it towards us rather than pushing it away. There we go. Right, so we've got a cube on the button. Good. Now what? I mean, it'd be nice if we can get up there. That sent us downwards, though. Is that still fine? Yeah, it is. Good. So that's death. This way is not death. We've left all that behind. So what have we got here? We've got a laser, which we could block with a cube. Oh, hello. Haven't seen one of you in a while. So we can redirect the laser. Yeah, I just want to jump over there. Good. So we could do that, for example. What's that done for us in the general scheme of things? Well, it's a button out there. Was that always there? I'm not sure it was. Let's go back out. Oh yeah, it was. Good. So we can fire the laser through there, but we need to turn off this emancipation grid to be able to do that. What exactly did this do for us? How is it that? Which does what exactly? Because this is still here. Are there two? Maybe that's it. Maybe there's two separate... Yeah, there's two separate grids. So, if we fire that over there... That doesn't really help though, does it? So we can't... We need to be able to access... the laser. From in between these two grids. We could do that, but... Does that really work for us? Maybe it does. If we now stand here, now that we've lined it up. Whoops. Right, theoretically this could work. It probably will work if we're just... There we go. Yeah. I was just being an idiot about where I was placing shit. And now we're through here. But we can't get the cube through, can we? Unless, yeah, we can. We go there. We can now pull cube friend through. We're getting there, slowly but surely. We're getting there. I just want to be able to jump through here as well, please. Thank you. Now let me jump across there. Good. Nearly hit that emancipation grid again. Oh. Plus. Oh, fuck's sake. So fiddly. I don't play Portal for precision nudging of things. I play it for brainworks. Right, so that's opened up this grid. I guess. But now what? Push that button. It's turned off that grid. So we could get the laser back down there. Where even is the exit? Right. Doesn't matter about you, because we've switched the thing on. Yeah, should probably work out where the exit is. Does it involve using the laser again? Don't see anywhere else around and about here where we could use the laser, so maybe not. Use that one. Use that one. So it's turned off this grid for a reason. What is that reason? Maybe it's a, there's the exit. Right, so. Maybe that's just a case of firing ourselves over there. There we go, that's how we got that over. Yeah. And then maybe we bring the cube with us? Does it seem like we might need it? This hasn't worked. We're in entirely the wrong place now. Because, yeah, if we're bringing the cube, then. We need to. Yeah, let's get the cube over there first, shall we? And then we'll worry about everything else afterwards. Although we need the cube up top, don't we? Because the trouble is, I can't fire the cube. I can't fire over here whilst holding the cube. Because you can't use the portal gun whilst holding a cube. Now, let's launch ourselves over to where we need to be. Which is over there. we launch that. There we go. Snatch.
It seems that face is using some biological tracking to find out where you are. Get into the elevator to the next test. I'll need a little bit more time to get us removed from the system.
That was a massive nightmare. Right, flip a coin. Is the next test one we solve immediately, or one that we take 20 minutes on?
I think we'll be in the clear for a little bit, but yeah, somehow I can't get access to the final target, or even learn what it is. Whatever it is, it's enough to cause this thing to blow up the toxic goo pump control down in the salt mines.
Activating Aegis Firewall.
I just tripped an alarm in that thing's mainframe. It completely locked me out. Firewall, huh? Firewall. That just gave me an idea. I'm going to reroute some of the water to the Aegis servers. That should shut the firewall down.
Target 1, organic 1, mechanical, reacquired for termination. Security measures at 75%. Alert status, red.
Yeah, I gotta be honest. I'm not really that fussed about the story. It's not anywhere near the quality of the actual port games. But they're doing their best. I mean, it's a mod. It's not made by professional writers. Alright, so that's going to drop down into nothingness. How does one prevent that from occurring? I mean, one can jump across to here and get back up onto this bridge. I don't see anywhere where I can fire the hard light bridge to be able, enable me to either catch that or stop it. There's plenty of spots where I could put a hard light bridge, but I do like putting it there to allow us to lop onto here. I feel like that's a good thing. Unless I put it there. Yeah, something like that could work. So, that one maybe. Yeah, that looks good. Off we go. You come with us, friend. And you sit on that button. We're going to need you guys in a bit for a reason. I just don't know what it is yet. Now, how do we fling ourselves up there? We can fling across here. Where does this take us? Just to here. Because that would certainly give us momentum if we hit a bridge on here. That would give us the momentum we need. Can you fire a portal through the bridge? Yes. So, if we were accurate in our shooting, then we could do that. Woo! That felt good. But now we need to get both cubes through here. And the only way we can do that is by standing on here. At least until we've got one of the cubes through. So that seriously limits our options. So we haven't got anywhere on this side where we can... Yeah, we have. Good. I mean, that's just it, isn't it? I just pop back through. And just bring this bad boy with us. plunk him on there. And now we just go back and get T'other Boy. T'other Boy is making the hard light bridge for us. So Orange is making the hard light bridge. So we're going to need a portal up here, otherwise... Am I overthinking it again? Almost. Almost overthinking it, and then I dialed it back a bit. Although, yeah, then that goes away. But is that a problem? Probably not, because we now go whoop-a. Then we put down a blue, and we just waltz through it. So yeah, it turned out that was one of the quick-solve puzzles. Well done, me. Trap panel? I think I'm supposed to have fallen down the trap panel. Eh, what harm can it do?
Are you alright?
Alert. Water detected at server level. Server damage detected. Reduced processing power available.
The plan to flood the servers worked. I should be able to get you back into the testing track. Let me open these for you.
Well done, Persia.
With those servers gone, I think he'll have a much harder time tracking our movements. I'm working on getting control of the elevators, so just hold on, get through this test, and I'll get you out of here.
Sounds good. Now, how does one get through this test? There's emancipation grids over there. Splosh. Right, what does this do? Does that just... Okay, that turns that off. I guess that'll become necessary at some point. Doesn't seem to be right now, though. Can I flop onto that platform from here? Eh. Yes, good. I didn't think that was doable. But now we've got a cube, which we could pop onto that button and allow us to explore the other side. And this one will turn off the grid. Excellent. But we don't have a cube. There's one up there. But we can't get back through without breaking... Yeah, we can. I'm an idiot. Right, so we can get back through. We can get up there to the exit, but... I'm guessing there's a button up there or something that's required. So what if we just come back through? Let's see. Turn that back on. Yeah, you sit there for now. It also reverses the direction of that. Okay. Is that a problem? Kinda. But now that we've put our portals in place, we can take you off the button again. That should give us blue beam back, which allows us to get up and get the extra button. Good. Extra boat, extra cube. Right, there we go. So we've got two cube. Which means one can go on this button. One can go across there and hit that button, perhaps. And it's pulling away. So let's pop that cube up there. Come back down. Put that on, and then take that off. Now, it's going to come across, but when it gets to here, yeah. So that's not going to do a lot for us, because the grid is getting in the way. So, what do we do about this? Oh, wait a minute. Maybe. What if we allow it to go through? And then we let it come across to the right point. And then we turn it off. There we go. Right, so that's the door open. Now how does one get up to it without ruining that? Therein lies our next problem. Because if I fire a portal anyway, then we're gonna lose out, aren't we? Yeah. I can't get it in the right place without a couple of portals at my disposal. Right, I didn't want to be up here, I just wanted the cube to be up here. Eh, there we go. Right, so the cube is up there. But then for me to get back across... Well, yeah, I just waltzed through, good. Right. So that cube is in a good spot. Kinda. But yeah, I need to be able to turn this off and on. Wait a minute. Yeah, I'm alright, aren't I? Because we go up there with the blue. And we bring it across as far as we need to. We bring it all the way across, and then we dip through. And we fire an orange across there. No, because we can't, because... Right, so, what if we were to then... No, because if we fire an orange across there... Then we can't get the cube back off there. Because to get that cube off would require us to be able to get down there. And we can't do that if we're firing an orange up there. And one can't fire portals through portals. This last bit is proving trickier than anticipated. Oh, this puzzle was going so well. And now it's not. Right, that moves that one off there. Curious. Maybe that's the solution. Right, so let's pop one on there. Pop that one up there. Although we need to be... up top here. Right, so the orange one's in the right place. And then what if we put the blue on there? It will move... that one, it's pulled that one through. Okay. But then it pushes it, but then Yeah. Push. Use the thing. Use the beam to push something off that button. But then, yeah, it got pushed off at the wrong time, though. And now that cube's been destroyed. So where did that? Where was that cube? That was the one from over here, wasn't it? Of course it was. It wasn't the one that can easily be grabbed again. Well, I suppose they can both easily be grabbed. But that felt like part of the solution. But in order for it to be the full solution, let's see. Right, you get in there. I just want you in the sort of spot you need to be in. And then I need... Can I just do that to get up here? No, because that's dragged me through as well now. And then we've drowned. Dang it. Right, we almost have it. Let's see. So if we put a blue up there, then we put that in. Let it get pulled right across into place. Now it's on the good side of the grid. Ah, but then that drops it. So what if we put the orange one down there? And then put the orange one back up there. Put the orange one down there, because no. Right, so that almost works. But then I can't get through that door because the minute I fire the blue off, the door closes, yeah. God, this is so annoying. Right, I need to try something new. Trying the same thing over and over again isn't working, so... Is there anything we can do from this side? Like, is it time to use the old cube and aerial faithplate trick? Will that do out for us? Does that help us in any shape or form? Oh.
I got some control again. There's another lift transfer down below. Hold on. Activating the elevator. Now.
Elevator car 77. Testing track direction compromised. Alert status 100%. Rerouting remaining servers to biological tracking. Target lost.
Rerouting the elevator worked. That got its attention. Don't expect this to get any easier now. Keep going. There's an easy test track up ahead. Maybe you can gain some ground on it.
Well, that worked. And then Virgil just talked for bloody ages. So, where are we going? We're getting routed onto another test track. Are we going up or down? I'd like to go up again, please. Thank you.